Hey all, welcome back to DSBT Blossom. I hope you all are doing great. And today I am here with my Germany skincare and makeup slash shopping haul, which I've done in different stores. It's not done at a time, so I've been to a couple of stores. So we have Douglas store here, which carries most of the drugstore makeup and also the high-end makeup brands, like, you know, Anastasia Beverly Hills, Too Faced, The Balm, The Benefit, The Bro. And also they have skincare brands like Estee Lauder, Clinique, and multiple others. I don't remember the name. I actually picked up few from Douglas, few from DM, and also I have recently found out this store called Muller's where they have high-end makeup and skincare. So I have actually been there also. I have picked a few skincare stuff from there. Is the store my recent purchase is from Muller's. They have their clinic set up there and it's really, really nice. The lady I met there was, I think, Lizzie, but she was so, so sweet. So I've got my clinic membership card, and you know, I get points if I buy anything, and also because I have been getting that membership card newly, so I've got few goodies, and I'm really, really happy with my purchase in clinic because I have been eyeing to take the day off cleansing balm for longest time now, and I have always seen that big bloggers like Debashree, and always want to get that, but it's very expensive. I think it's like 3,200 in India for just the take the balm cleansing off balm. So I actually found they had good deals here in the store, so I've got this one. This is a pack where you have clinic take the day off cleansing balm and also their liquid cleansing, you know, take the day of cleansing liquid, and also you get this mascara, travel says mascara in it, and all these were like I think 45 euros. It was like 55, but they had an offer, so I've got it for 45 euros. Only cost like the single cleansing balm cost like 34 or 36 euros, and I've got this all for 45 euros. I'm so happy. So let me open that quickly and show it to you. It's really a great deal, I guess. You know, so this is the clinic, the balm, and yeah, this is how it is. I've not used it, I've just bought that. So this is the balm, and then also guess what, the take the day of makeup remover, this is 200 ml, which is, you know, huge bottle. It's not a small bottle. I think on Nykaa I've seen like 125 ml cost like 2200, and this is like the 200 ml bottle. It's really, really very good deal I've got, so I thought I'll not miss that deal. And then I've got this little mascara, so let me open that mascara. Yeah, this is the mascara I've got, and I really love the deal, you know, especially, you know, when you get such good stuff, and I'm so happy that I've got this. I've waited so long to get this, to try it. I really like this, so this is really a good deal I've got. Membership from clinic, and the lady, they were so nice. I was just talking to her, and she actually loves to visit India and, you know more about Indian stuff. She likes Indian food and all, so just talking to her, and you know, she was so sweet that, you know, she actually gave me this clinic handbag. It actually is a big bag, and also I have got few goodies in it, and if you buy any two clinic products, so you will get some surprise gift. So she also gave me some surprise gift inside it, and let me show my second purchase first. So the second one I've got is this clinic pep start, and this is actually a hydro blur moisturizer. I actually tried it on the store. It's really nice if you want to use it before you make, like, you know, it's like a primer. It's actually blurs the pores little bit. I don't have much open pores, so I can't tell how it works, but yeah, it was really, really nice. Yeah, this is how it is. They have two different sizes, one in 30 and one in 50 ml. So I've got one in 30 ml, so this is a 30 ml one, and it really works good as a, you know, primer for all type of skin, especially for oily skin, because she showed me, the lady showed me, like, you know, had little drops of oil, and then on top of that she put this blur primer. It actually covers instantly the oil. It was so nice. I was so surprised, so I thought I have to get this, and this fragrance free. It's also hydro, you know, allergy tested. So yeah, so these are the two products I've got, and then I've got surprise gift inside it, and then this bag. I really like the bag. It's really big. You can put loads of stuff. So this is the clinic bonus kit which I've got for the membership, and inside it I've got the take the day off makeup remover. This is it. I think this is the 30 ml of the big size what I've got, 200 ml, so this is the 30 ml of it. And then I've also got Clinique Chubby Lash Fattening Mascara. Oh, so this is the wand. Let me show you. So this is the wand. It's really nice. It's a chubby mascara. But this Pepstrat 15 ml, the same one. I really didn't know that they have put this one, otherwise I would have not bothered, but still, yeah. So this is so cute. This is actually good when you're traveling, so I'll be using it for my traveling. It's really nice. So I've got this one. It's so expensive actually. I think the 30 ml one was 17 euros, so this is like nearly 8.59 euros, so I've got it for free. So that's nice. I like when people give samples, but in India I don't think they give samples, really good samples. And I've got this Clinique 7-day scrub cream rinse off formula, and this is also a good size to try on. And then I've got this Clinique Moisture Surge Intense Skin Fortifying Hydrator. This is so nice. So this is the one I've got, and this is 7 ml, not 15 ml, but still it's nice to use. And then I've got a lipstick free. This says Clinique Kiss and Tell. This is the shade. Oh, that's so nice. Let me swatch that. Ooh, see that red color? It's nice. I really like. I was so surprised when I came back home and I saw these goodies. I was so surprised because I have bought two products. So the surprise gift she picked up for me is this Moisture Surge Extended Thirst Relief Gel Cream. I think it's the same gel cream what I've no, it's a hydrating, so this is a different one. So this is a 15 ml one, and this is how it is. They have so many good stuff. They give it, you know, if you want to try something. And then I've got this Lip Plump Sheet Punch in 05. It's a Chubby Stick Intense Lip Color Balm. Look at that. It's so nice. It's similar to the one, the lipstick, but it's really nice. It's a lip balm, I guess, so tinted. Really nice. So I bought this for free. Then I actually, you know, they asked me how do I wash my face and all, so I said that I use the, you know, mostly powder cleanser sometimes. So they actually gave me this sample, like, you know, they have this Clinique powder cleanser. This is a fresh pressed renewing powder cleanser with vitamin C. This can be used one time, so she told me to try it. If I like, I can go and get one. So that's what I've got along with this bag. And also she gave me another bag. That's so sweet. I really like it. And then I have few more gifts in it, few more goodies in it. And the one again I've got is this Pepstrat. So it's like 30 ml product. I've got it for like 17 euros free with goodies, free of goodies. So it's, this is the one. I'm so happy actually, no, seriously, I'm so happy. And again I got this kit again. So it has the same like the other one. You have the take the day of makeup remover, liquid makeup remover, and then a chubby mascara. So I'll give it to my sister. So I really like the bag. The quality is so nice. I'm so amazed. I'm so happy actually. So I've got all this in this bag. And I always wanted this, you know, face cleansing brush. I think Clarins has this awesome balm cleanser, and I always want to get one. It's like, it's been more than 5 years I've been thinking I have to get it or not, because it's very expensive back in India. So I was always in, like, you know, even Oriflame released one of their cleansing brushes, automatic one. So when I actually checked that they had offers in the store, they had this brawn silk epilator plus this cleansing brush included in it. And yeah, I didn't open it. I have to open it and try. So the box comes like this. You have this, you have the face cleansing brush, and then the epilator. It has all the details. open this, we have this instruction manual here. Then we have this pad where we can put the gel. Once you remove the hair, you can actually put this and then, you know, cleanse it. And it's instruction manual for this one. And we have a charger here. And a small bag. And this is the cleansing, just a brush. And then we have this brush. And this is the on and off. So it just, then you have this, which is so many brands, essence and all. I've already bought essence makeup, so I didn't pick up anything, but I've picked up this essence honey care smoothing nail and cuticle scrub with honey. So I didn't know essence also does this, but it smells so nice. Yeah, it smells so awesome. So this is it is, and just to, you know, scrub your cuticles and nails, you know, in case if you want to clean it, like, you know, manicure day. And they had sleek counter, so I've picked up their highlighter palette. I really like the highlighting there. They have different highlighters, but I picked up this one. This is called Cleopatra's Kiss, which is in shade 033. So you can see my phone. So it's so sleek. I really like it. So when you open it, you have these highlighters. So nice. Can you see that? And then you have a little brush. I'm not sure if that's useful, but the shades are so awesome. Let me swatch a couple for you. Can you see the highlight? Oh, it's so nice and gorgeous. So I've got this one. Got their blush, the tiny blush. This is in the shade Rose Gold. I'll not open this because I've got another blush palette where you have this shade Rose Gold. This shade, this is the main reason I've picked up this blusher. Can you see that? I'm not sure, my camera is not picking up, not doing justice to it. But it's so, so pigmented and nice. It's like rose golden color. I really like that. So I've picked this one. That's it what I've got in the store. I will be filming multiple videos or posting multiple videos on different paths. Like, you know, I have actually bought some makeup and skincare. So I want to show it in a different video. So I'll be filming that soon. And also with the drugstore and, you know, high-end makeup which I've bought from here, you know, which I've got good deals. So I'll be showing that in my next video. So stay tuned and thanks all for watching this video. If you like this video, you know, don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and also don't forget to comment down. Thanks all. Have a great day. Bye-bye.